This person wants to know how the Forever Pan is doing after 8 months. I'm thinking about buying the Pro set for my wife's and I's anniversary. Well, as you may remember, I actually messed up my Forever Pan when I first tested out, doing one of their demonstrations, by the way, but I got a replacement pan. I've been taking care of that one. It's held up quite well. It's my only 8-inch pan that I use, so I use it several times a week, and it's holding up very well.